I intend to marry the Lady Alicent Hightower.
That's been a
revelation.
I have committed.
Your Grace, sister, you must know what happened. I would never. None of it needs be this way in truth, Rhaenyra.
We are one, Grace.
Long before that,
we were friends. We had it, but at the time,
I don't. But what was expected of me?
That's almost large enough to settle too. I'm quite content as a spectator, thank you.
I want to fly with you on Dragonback. See the great wonders across the narrow sea and eat only cake.
Harlem, return on Dragonback.
I wish to raise my cup to her grace.
I told you about it.
And for that she has been.
I just had to let you know.
I didn't wish for this.
My apology.
Rather I meant us that you moved about the board. I didn't know they would. I wanted whatever you impressed upon me to want.
Either you prepare Egon to rule, or you cling to Rhaenyra and pray for her mercy.
Alison, demand it. You declare for Egon.
I raise my cup to you. You will make a fine queen.
She did.
Your graciousness moves me deeply, princess.
It's an unusual name for Valerian.
We have more in common than we sometimes allow.
No blood need be spilled. The realm can carry on in peace.
I am glad you are home.
You really just arrived.
I've missed you too.
What are you doing?
Do you remember?
Queen Alicent has not forgotten the love we once had for each other.
Where is duty? Where is sacrifice?
Exhausting, wasn't it? Hiding beneath the cloak of new righteousness.
You aren't worried about your position. I like this position. It's quite comfortable.
Sir Eric, bring me Lord Hightower so I may take the pleasure myself.
The king did not wish for the murder of his daughter.
No. My husband would have desired this mercy be shown to his daughter.
Your husband?